Welcome to another video. In this video, I will show you about how to enable the 90Hz refresh rate in Redmi 13R. So if you want to enable the 90Hz refresh rate, I'm going to tell you how you can do it. I will show you all the steps, you have to follow them. And if you're new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. For further detailed alerts, watch the video.